Gonzalez, he averaged the most yards per catch among Steelers wideouts last year. And Antonio Brown leaving opens up 168 targets. And boy, Washington looked good in the preseason. At number four, Justice Hill, a name to remember. I think he could end up being the third down change of pace compliment for Mark Ingram. And what do the Ravens want to do? Run the football. In fact, when Lamar Jackson was the quarterback last year, they averaged 45 carries a game. There's a lot there for Justice Hill. At number three, Dede Westbrook, one of my favorites from Duval County. He was targeted on 7 of 10 Nick Foles passes in the preseason. Foles likes to throw to the slot. Westbrook's the slot guy. He will lead the Jaguars in targets. At number two, Devin Singletary. LeSean McCoy is now gone, and so are his 195 touches. I say he splits the workload with Frank Gore, but guess what? Singletary has a far higher ceiling than the old man in Buffalo. And at number one, Curtis Samuel. Hey, he came on strong at the end of last season, and if you talk to people around Panthers camp, he was the talk of almost every single practice. I like Curtis Samuel in the middle round.